Here it is given that a Y network of a resistance which we have to convert in delta network.